Good morning, Hot Dogs. I'm Ms. Scanlon, your College Connection Coach, and today we're going to talk about scholarships. I know for a lot of you underclassmen, you feel like, oh, I should already be doing this. I should be filling out scholarships. Everyone is telling me how important it is. But realistically, there's not really any scholarships for you. They really don't open up until you're an upperclassman. And really, for juniors, it's just a local scholarship you can start applying for. Clinton County Scholarship, 4-H, FFA, and those you can find in Ms. McGuire's office. Now, seniors, this is really your time to shine. For scholarships, you can apply for the Clinton County ones or go online and find scholarships. Now, at my table, I have this sheet. Feel free to come by, and it shows you 5 different databases that go around. They find all the scholarship money and put it in one place for you. Good luck, Hot Dogs.